Oh Saint Raphael, Holy Archangel, you have been appointed by God to become our healer and guide in our earthly pilgrimage to our home in heaven. I ask of you to assist us in all our undertakings and in all the trials and pains of this earthly life. We pray for constant health, physically, mentally, and spiritually. We beseech you to always guide our steps, that we shall walk with confidence towards our journey. Enlighten us with our doubts, generated by intellectual pride and worldly ambitions. Saint Raphael, please intercede for us, together with the Immaculate Mother Mary, and obtain for us the following request. Present to God the Father all these petitions, through Jesus Christ our Lord, together with the Holy Spirit, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Raphael, healer and guide for the Christians, pray for us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.